Seven times two for the Notre Dame, seven times two for the teams. Let's find out who gets the Celtics, the Jazz, the Lakers, some of the other best teams in the box break. All right, here we go. Lucky number seven, and that first random is finished. Seven times. Here we go. Good luck in the break. Six. Lucky number seven. And now you can see your team in the break. I'm going to alphabetize this list. And we will stack it up right here beside the box break. And let's go. Let's hit something big. Good luck with the Celtics. Joseph T. Good luck with the Lakers. Nicholas J. Nice one for the Atlanta Hawks. And there's a Fultz for the 76ers. This is a parallel. Kind of looked like a parallel a little bit. It's a nice looking rookie card, Rookie Kings. The Fultz is great for the 76ers owner. Chris Middleton, holo. Come on, let's get a big hit. Let's get a big hit. Good luck, everyone. Terrence Ross. Nuggets, Court Kings. Kuzma rookie. There you go, Lakers. There you go. We're looking for the Lonzo Balls, too. Jason Tatum's and Donovan Mitchell's. Dennis Rodman, Hall Kings, Zach Collins. Those are not our guys. Let's see here. Let's hit something big. What do we got? Jared Allen, rookie Kings. Josh Hart, and there's a Cleveland Cavs rated rookie. We're getting short on packs. Let's see what we can get. Let's see what we can get. Nice Kuzma. Holo. Ho. That's a great hit. That is a great hit. Kuzma Holo. Rated rookie. Jordan Bell. Rudy Gobert. Here we go. And there's a Fox for the Kings. Mike Conley. And Malik Monk. So we didn't get a Tatum out of there. We didn't get a Mitchell. We would have really good luck in that box break. We didn't get it. That wasn't one of the better boxes, but the Lakers owner did pretty good. Nicholas J., congratulations. Nice going in the Mega Box.